don't you two go ahead and eat before everything gets cold?
I'm going to wait for Paul.
He wouldn't want you to wait for him.
You know who done it, don't you? You.
Well, that's not going to do any good, Pacer.
Wasting all that time. You and them other people at the crossing.
Well, I couldn't have done anything anyway, Pacer. Well, I saw that woman.
You didn't want to do anything. None of you.
Well, that's not true, Pacer.
And you neither, for all I know.
Stop that.
But you saw him. Arguing and stalling all time Ma's dying. Keeping us there more than an hour. It was just 5 minutes before we got here and she died. If we'd have gotten here just a little bit sooner, she may be alive now. You know it's his fault.
Put that knife.
Get out of the way. She was worth 1,000 of them when they let her die.
I couldn't save her if we got here 10 minutes after she was hurt. The woman was bleeding internally.
The woman? Hasn't she got a name like white people?
Pacer, please.
Well, I meant Mrs. Burton.
Don't you see? All she was to all of them was a squaw.
Well, this is not going to bring Ma back.
A white man shot her. And white men let her die.
Please, Pacer. Drop it. Please.
Kill him.
No good could be done. It wouldn't help.
The people that held us up at the crossing, I want to see every one of them dead.
Now you're talking foolish. And you talk like that, you sound like a
coward.
Well, that wasn't what I was going to say.
But that's what I am. That's what Ma was, and that's why she's dead. That's what I'm going to be from now.
You know I didn't mean it that way.
You don't feel it like I do about Ma's death. I'm Indian. And I'll never forget that the whites killed her because she was Indian, too.
Will was dying. He was crazy.
I don't want no more excuses for him. All Ma and me ever got from whites was mean looks and don't get uppish with us.
Oh, that's not true.
You were the worst. You made me feel it the worst. When I was little, I liked you a lot. You were the only girl I ever liked a whole lot. But ever since you've been old enough to know, you never looked at me once without saying somewhere in the back of your head, he's Kiowa. Clint's all right, but watch out for Pacer.
I didn't know.
I didn't know it either.
Nobody knew but Ma and me.
Where are you going?
To join up with Buffalo Horn.
Good God, Pacer, you're a civilized human being.
Folks at the crossing are civilized, not me.
I can't let you go out that door.
Now look, we already had one fight. The first one we ever had in our lives. I won't lose this one.
Pacer.
This ain't a thing to fight about with fists. I'm changing my whole life.
Put that gun down.
Uh-uh.
All right. If you can draw that gun and cock it, get out. And to hell with you.
Just don't come after me.